to stopping John.
Very blunt. Most people want to know what he thought on Prime Minister Justin Trudeau. I'm going to be very blunt. You know, for a guy who is the son of Prime Minister Pierre Trudeau, you know, for a guy who was really thought, you know, he's like, one day I'm going to become Prime Minister. But you have to look at it's a little bit our Prime Minister Justin Trudeau's upbringing, and look how far he has really come. Like he went to college. He was a prominent figure to his father's state funeral, CBC University, and he was called a repulsive speaker, transmission leader. Close to Claude Rescott's process, but I see a book issue of CBC's speeches in Korea in the past 50 years. He has a Bachelor of Arts degree in Literature at McGill University, and a Bachelor of Education at McGill University, which claims to serve the approval of Korea's future Principal Secretary Jerome, his future Principal Secretary Jerome, but to his mutual friend. He got started so he started a two-part CBC miniseries of Rachel Warren, which gave account of the kind of prestige of this one more. Very talented, PCR, top and bottom of this. I mean, he was one of the former Prime Minister of the media personality, or Ben Rowley, Castle Clark, Chosen the Brother Alexander. And then he, like his father, supported the Liberal Party from a young age, offering his support of the party leader John Turner in 1980, or an election to his area. Then the King of Revelation is still open. I mean, since his father's passing, he became more involved with the Liberal Party throughout the year 2000s, along with the Charmian Crooks, who closed the church of the Prime Minister Tom Kitchen, to the Leadership Convention. Chair Task Force in the Eastern Liberal Party. For somebody who got into politics, I mean, at a young age, but really worked his way up, got into college, got his degree, and all that. And then we were certainly chosen to even run in a by election, much of his writing around the world. I mean, for the elections and all that, and that he got in and all that leadership in the federal election. But the one thing that when he was now as Prime Minister, now the one, the only two things that really irked me the wrong way about our Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, like I said, I'm being very blunt, I'm not throwing him under the bus saying he's this. Like, the one thing he did wrong, and he said in his little thing that he wants to change. Oh yeah, for a guy who brings over 65,000 Syrian refugees into our country, you have to ask yourself why. Why do we need more and more people to come live in our country just because you're from a foreign country? I don't know why you made him thought, let's bring over 65,000 Syrian refugees. And the second thing that really, I don't know why he would done this, never done this. It's to legalize marijuana in the first place. That, to me, should never been involved in the first place. That stuff should have been unlegalized for good. Those are two things that our Prime Minister, Justin Trudeau, did wrong. And if he was a little more smarter enough, all of the things, oh, he was a snowboard instructor, he was a bouncer somewhere, well, like, if he was a little more smarter in the head, we would have a different conversation. He was smarter and he got his ducks in the row.